right, guys, going to walk you through our Salesforce to Acumatica integration, where we have built out one of the standard workflows that we'd like to call quote to cash, order to cash. Here, we're connecting Salesforce opportunities over into the order entry side of Acumatica. So we're going to start off by going to an account here, and I'm going to pull open one of my closed won opportunities. Looks like these guys are wanting to buy a generator. Keep in mind, this is a demo environment. My environment might look different than yours. You might use CPQ, you might use quotes, or some form of order. We can use all of those things and make this work for you guys. But just to finish walking through this, let's throw on some, let's go diesel. Throw on some diesel generators here. Click next. Let's do, I don't know, two of these and 13 of these. We'll save. And now we're ready to sync it over. Now, what I'm about to do is a manual process, but we could also automate it, right? When the opportunity gets closed, one, automatically create a sales order. That's definitely possible. We'll click save. And if we catch it, we might see this thing flip over to sync. To processing, right? So now the integration is running it. And we're just waiting for our sales order ID to come back. We've got it, 6433. So for that to actually sync over, we also needed to sync the customer. So as I pull this sales order open, right, we've got our customer synced over. We've got our products synced over as well. So what we're going to do next is just kind of move this through, create the shipment. Okay. We're going to confirm the shipment. We're going to prepare the invoice. Remove the credit hold, release. And now it's going to come over into Salesforce. So the sales team knows that, you know, the accounting team worked on this and it's ready to roll. Give it a second to hop back over. Keep in mind, this is live. You might be watching a recording of this, but I am doing this live. So give it a second. There it is. We got our AR invoice popped over. And you can see that we've got essentially an open invoice, right? We've got dates, looks like it's due upon receipt. No discounts or taxes on this guy. We've got some line items here, right? And we've got the unique identifier if we needed to go back into Acumatica and find this exact invoice. Of course, we've got our easy to keep track of this AR invoice ID. And so if we hop over into, I know I'm on it now, but I just want to hop into the receivables so I can make a payment. Hop over here. We've got our open invoice and looks exactly like what we need. We're gonna go ahead and pay this guy and release the payment. Okay, our payment has now come through and we'll want that to come over to Salesforce, right? So our sales team knows that it is now inside of Acumatica. The payment is right, and the payment can come back over into Salesforce. Maybe you've got commissions that run inside of Salesforce, or look at this data, or would look at this data, and we've got a payment. So pretty straightforward here, right? We've got payment lines. It is possible to pay off multiple invoices, right? So it's our payment line that's paying off 101. Keep track of, you know, what was paid, how much was paid. The status of that, and of course it all links back. So now on this account, we can see essentially all of the invoices and payments associated with all of our opportunities. So just a quick run through of our order entry workflow that we've got set up here. Let us know if you want a demo of this or you've got special needs as far as the way that your environments are set up. We can handle just about anything.